silent. How Jesus, in washing the feet of his disciples, have taken on the most humble of all deeds, have lowered himself to being lower than a slave. With such great humility and service, he reveals to us the mission of the Father to come into our lives, to serve us, and to save us. Let us ponder for a few moments to allow the mystery of God's humility and servanthood to touch our hearts. And may we be filled with gratitude of the divine God who loves us with such humility.